New this morning, a hit and run caught on camera, and police are now looking for the driver. In this video from the Bronx, you can see a woman knocked over by a gray Honda. The driver stops and gets out of the vehicle, but moments later, he gets back in the car and drives off. Police are looking to identify and locate him. It happened August 19th in front of 525 Jackson Avenue in Mott Haven.